Where students go back to class in Nash County today. It's the first day of in-person learning for fourth and fifth graders. The first phase of Plan B, that mix of in-person and remote learning, began back in September with pre-K and exceptional children. On October 19th, it was kindergarten through third grade students who returned to the classroom.